front balance control. With one spring on the top and one on the bottom on the chair, have your client bring the pedal down with one foot and then the other, coming to Pilates stance with hands at the front of the chair. Now taking one leg, bringing the toes to the edge and the knee over the toes, coming to an upright stance. Now from here, coming up and down, taking a big step on the pedal. On the third one,